Hey guys, this is Thor Odin here. I just wanted to show you guys how fast my ThreadRipper is running. I got it overclocked to 4.15 and it's hitting speeds of 5 gigahertz. I think that's just crazy. Let's see what Ryzen Master has to say. Volts. It's never hit that high. I don't know why it's running that high. But that's still in the safe limits for ThreadRipper. According to this, it's not going past 4.15. So I don't know which one's more accurate. That or that.